Hey guys, this is the Macsome channel. In this video, we are going to show you how to mix music from Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music or other streaming platforms into Serato DJ Pro or Lite software. We all know that Serato DJ doesn't work with Spotify, Apple Music and Amazon Music, but it does support adding music from your local hard drive. So you can download songs from streaming music platforms to your offline audio with Macsome Music One. Then import the downloaded audio into Serato DJ for mixing. The process is simple. Let's get started. First, launch Macsome Music One on your computer. You'll find that Macsome supports almost all streaming music platforms. Besides, you can also download music from other sources. Just paste the URL of the site you want to download from. Here we will use Spotify as an example. Select the Spotify section, and the Spotify app will launch at the same time. Open the album you'd like to add to Serato DJ. Tap the Click to Add button. All the songs will be loaded into Macsome. Select the songs you want to add and click the Add button. Go to the menu, select the Settings option, or click the settings icon in the bottom left corner. You can customize the output parameter. Set the output format to MP3. Adjust the output quality. Change the output path. Then adjust other output parameters as you like, such as output format name, etc. Okay, now tap the convert button to start downloading Spotify music to MP3. Done. Go to the Converted tab, find the downloaded tracks by clicking a folder icon behind a song. You'll find your downloaded music here. Let's move on. Open the Serato DJ software. You can drag and drop the downloaded audio file directly into your Serato DJ Pro library. Now you can mix the Spotify tracks by adjusting the tempo and beat. All steps completed. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe.